This one's just a basic pec stretch, guys. So I'm going to find a wall, doorway, anything really, pole. Going to put my arm at 90 degrees, so elbow at 90 degrees there, upper arm straight out from the body. Going to place that against the wall, like so, and I'm going to turn away from it. So I should feel the stretch all down through the front of my chest here. Keep good posture the whole time. You don't want to lean anywhere. And just hang out there for a couple of minutes. Turn around, repeat on the other side. Arm on the wall. Turn away. There's your basic pec stretch.